I am honored to be here today. As an actor, I pretend for a living. I play fictitious characters, often solving fictitious problems. I believe that mankind has looked at climate change in that same way, as if it were a fiction, as if pretending that climate change wasn't real would somehow make it go away.